The care you have for your community and for others is perhaps most visible on the playing field or in the stands. The support you give your players and teams is well known everywhere, and everywhere you go, you're asked, what's it like to play in Boston? And I don't think it matters which league you're playing in or which sport you're playing. You're always asked, what's it like playing in Boston? And everyone wants to play here. So you're well known everywhere. But the arena where your support and your caring is most important to me, and I'm sure to most of the athletes, and I'm talking about the arena of human compassion. I'm very proud to be able to say that I'm moving back here, and proud that I'm going to be able, hopefully, call myself a Bostonian. Not only because you're great hockey fans, sports fans, baseball fans. I'm proud to call myself a Bostonian because you're just a great, great, great group of people. For more than 30 years, Jimmy Fund has been waging the battle against cancer in children, and you have been helping Jimmy Fund make that fight with your time. It takes a lot of time. With your energies, you have to work very hard. Of course, with your resources, for just as many years as the Jimmy Fund has been operating. I've been to the hospitals and I've seen those kids, and for those of you that have been there, you know, sometimes, you know, just, it's so sad, you just want to get out and cry. But I've also seen some kids that through the Jimmy Fund, that have been helped, and the gains that the Jimmy Fund has made or helped to make has just been incredible. So the work with the Jimmy Fund, begun and carried on by Jim Britt, and I'm sorry I did not know these gentlemen, but I have heard so much about them. But the work carried on by Jim Britt, by Bill Koster, by Dr. Sidney Farber, and many others continues today. It's people like this group and many others, you know, have accepted the challenge, and the fight goes on. You see young lives being prolonged, and you've got to be happy about that. Many young lives are being saved. We really have not won the fight yet. Still a long way to go. We've still got a lot of work to do. But I believe, and I'm sure you believe, that we're getting closer. Things are getting better, and it's happening because you people care. And in closing, I would like to thank everyone for coming tonight and wish the Pats, Bruins, Sox, Celtics, the team in, all the amateur organizations, good luck. And most important, I'd like to wish continued good luck, I think, to the strongest, the best team of all, that being the Jimmy Fund Foundation. Thank you. You're a great, great town, Boston. Thank you very much.
TV38 presentation was brought to you by Anheuser-Busch, makers of Busch beer, and by E.F. Hutton. When E.F. Hutton talks, people listen. This is Dana Hersey. Good evening. TV38 and the Jimmy Fund would like to pay special thanks to Joe Poli, whose hard work made this show possible.
as we give to one.